Check one. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Get a tiny bit of cake up here, that'd be awesome. I think it's good, thank you. There it is. You know, I spent 15 years. Check one, two. March 4th, 1982. Don't be afraid of that trippy slapback. Sounds good up here. Regular vocal. Ooh, that's big. Probably, maybe, we'll see, but that might be more than we need. Just a tad. Yeah, we'll see what it comes out once we all go, check, 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 check. Yeah, that's cool. So far, that seems good. Do one or two, and we'll maybe yell some requests. But so far, seems good. All right. Well, he's fine tuning. Go over here. Well, he's fine tuning. We'd like to thank everybody on the bill tonight. New Nostalgia, Androgynous Mustache, and Paula Bella's Questionable Decisions. Three very kick-ass sets. Three different looks of Morphine. And the legend and the genius and the wonderful man of Mark Sandman. We are Honey Whites. We're going to keep it right on going here. We're going to play a bunch of early songs from the first three records by Morphine. We've been doing this for about 6 months, and we've been having a damn good time doing it. We appreciate you guys having us here and all of you coming out to see us tonight. So when the man gives us the sign, we're going to let it rip. He just gave us the sign. We'll be right back. patrol these waters. Sharks patrol these waters. Don't let your fingers dangle in the water. Don't you worry about the Dayglo orange life preserver. It won't save you, it won't save you. Swim to the shore just as fast as you are able. Swim like a motherfucker. Swim! My bass died. I get a little bass up here too. Now, the ever glorious now, the ever present now. Dredged in flour and deep fat fried and cooled on paper towels and then devoured. You know, I spent 15 years in a life raft, 15 years in a life raft. Now I got something to say. Stay in your lifeboats, people. Stay in your lifeboats, people. It's a murder out there, it's a murder out there. Sharks patrol these waters. Sharks patrol these waters, hey. Don't you worry about the Dayglo orange life preserver. It won't save you, it won't save you. Swim to the shore just as fast as you will swim.
I inadvertently killed my bass in there.
Hey, man, I think you need to go buy some more string.
Hey, as Mark Sandman liked to remind journalists who brought that up, each string has all the notes, man.
Thank you.
apart. If you touch me wrong, I fall apart. Find a woman who's soft, but she's also hard. One slip, she nailed down my heart. I run good, but I'm hard to start. And my brakes are bad, so I'm hard to stop. Find a woman who's soft, but she's also hard. One slip, she nailed down my heart. Let's put it down. I can't talk about it, not now. I'm a dying day, I might be able to say, through a still sea full of manly rage. I'm a dying day, I might be able to say, when every word explodes in my face, I might be able to say, finally see things out your way. I finally see things out.
Thank you. when there's no distracting breeze of information leaking from the windows, dripping from the trees. So when there's no earthquakes for the people's anxious questions, no nervous rags going down, no nervous rags going down. Let's take a trip together, long into the irresistible orbit.
I'd like to introduce the band real quick. On the drums, my good friend, Mr. Clay Cole. And here on the baritone and the tenor sax is Mr. Dan Borden. Spencer, the drummer, has requested a little less of my voice and his monitor, if possible. All right, how are we doing? Everybody cool? No, he said less vocal in the drum monitor. This one goes out to anybody who ever had to start over from scratch. Also, the prior bands all did an amazing array of tunes, and what we did at the very last minute was whip up a set list with no repeats in it. We're going to play this whole thing. If we get to the end and you're all still here, maybe we'll play a few some of the other guys played. But up until then, we're going to go for a no-repeat weekend, which is always fun. So here we go with Scratch. I was once sitting on top of the world, really had things in my hand. Something went wrong and I'm not sure what. Now I'm sitting here at home alone. Oh, they wanna give me free advice. Well, there's something that I always try. But you get what you pay for, and that's what I say. Now I'm paying and paying and paying. I lost everything I had, starting over from scratch. I lost everything I had, starting over from scratch. Stove, everything I needed right in the home. Had the best thing you can have. You can have it, you can have it now. I lost everything I had, starting over from scratch. I lost everything I had, starting over from scratch. Just keeps on spinning round. Now I'm still hanging around this world. I lost everything I had, starting over from scratch. I lost everything I had, starting over from scratch. Sonic insanity going on with the bass. It's all right. That kick is kind of clipping up here. Maybe we take a little bit of that less. Just. All right. Anybody named Sheila in the house? Any cat lovers in the house? All right, this goes out to Sheila and the cats.
Thank you.
lots of fingers down his back. Sheila has a cat, looks him in the eye, makes the cat reply. Sheila, Sheila. Thank you very much. All right, here's one of the first songs by Morphine that really just got me. This is off the first album, Good. This song is called The Saddest Song. This is back when Mark Sandman was just playing with one string. And he eventually moved on to two and found the need for no more than that, so I'm happy to replicate that up here. It's an awful lot of fun to play this thing and hit the old Sandman style. So here we go with the saddest song. In town, the clouds up above, they were humming our song, humming, they were humming our song. My biggest fear is if I let you go, you come and get me in my sleep. My biggest fear is if I let you go, you come and get me in. My biggest fear is if I let you go.
if I let you go, my biggest fear. If I let you go, my biggest fear.
We try. I couldn't think of what to say. I had no ready reply. But Candace says I like it where she is. She says it's an opportunity that I don't want to miss. Candace says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candace says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candace says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Rock on! She died if I could go on. Of course I said I couldn't, and of course we know that's wrong. But Candy, I said, Candy, no, you can't do that to me, because you love me way too much for you to ever leave. Candy says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she's made arrangements for me in the sand. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland. Candy says she wants me with her down in Candyland.
This song, in honor of today, this song is Thursday.
Thursday in the afternoon, for a couple of beers and a game of pool. Used to go to a motel across the street, and the name of the motel was the Wagon Wheel.
Don't you come back to my house?
No, my husband's out of town. You know he's gone till the end of the month. Well, I was just so nervous. You know, I couldn't really quite relax, 'cause I was never really quite sure when a husband was coming back.
One of the neighbors, they saw my car. I think they saw you, I think they know ya. I think they know who you are.
Well, a husband is a violent man, a very violent, jealous man. Now I have to leave this town. I gotta leave, but I still can.
Kept it every Thursday in the afternoon, for a couple of beers and a game of pool.
We should have kept it every Thursday in the afternoon, for a couple of beers and a game of pool. She was pretty good too.
Thank you very much. Hey, how about it for the dancers, man? These guys are rocking. All right, this song is called I Had My Chance and I Let It Go. Switch basses real quick, go to a different tuning for a couple more songs. Thank you very much for listening. We got Honey Whites once again, Dan Borden on the saxophone. Clay Cole on the drums. Honey, name is Scott Judd. Thank you. Thank you. So I'm the OG.
I'm the OG Morphine fan in the band. I heard Mark Sandman's voice on the radio in Stamford, Connecticut in 1987 when I was driving down Summer Street on the summer of my sophomore year in college. And they played I Think She Likes Me by Treat Her Right, which just had me immediately veering off the road to the record store to go buy the album. And it was back in the days when a small local label would actually have the record in your local store. It was fucking awesome. So that was my introduction to Treat Her Right. I got to see them open up for Bonnie Raitt, of all people, 2 years later. She was a big fan of their harmonica player, and she took them out on tour to give them some exposure. And Treat Her Right was off and running, looking like they were destined for some kind of stardom, and then they just fell apart, broke up, not sure why. But Mark immediately started Morphine, and I caught wind of that soon after and followed them for their whole career. Got to see the band a couple times, got to meet Mark Sandman himself once, and that was a mind-blowing experience. And ever since he died, I've been wanting to play this music with my friends, so we're finally doing it, and thanks for being here with us while we do it. So we our second show was at Montrose Saloon earlier this year in June, and Robbie, the owner, Reggie's, came out. He's a big Morphine fan, and on the break, he says, "You've got to play my 60th birthday party at Reggie's on the beach." So he hired us to play his party, and we got to open for the blues legend Carlos Johnson down on 63rd Street Beach. Killer, killer night, and that's ultimately what led us here. So we'd like to send a big shout out to Robbie, the Morphine fan, the Reggie's man. Thank you. And I asked him one question, which is, what song didn't we play that we should play at your birthday party? And he said, Radar. So we're going to do Radar right now for Robbie.
Tank of gas and an empty pocketbook. I got to get it to the bank. I've been a glider. a higher pure without a care.
The key of C with the fuzz pedal on, it would seems like it would be only fair to play Free Love. Don't bank on it, baby.
Don't.
sell morphine. How about that? That's a direct line from Black Sabbath to morphine, which is like the George Washington Bridge of inside my head. I love it. Drummer can go almost even less monitor, please. Less voice in the monitor for him. He's sick of me. All right, I got to. Mark used a few different tunings. Most of his tunings were all the same, but he had a few songs that went to this very low spaghetti string A, which is awesome. It's amazingly soft. I've never played a string this low before. And this song is called Super Sex.
Just the vocal down?
Yeah, just the vocal or the whole thing? Everything.
So bring down just the drum.
Yeah. Who's buying? All right, almost there. And two basses for two tunings, and this is the third tuning. So.
Two, three, four.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for listening. I know it's Thursday night. We appreciate y'all staying up late for us. We're going to head into the home stretch here. We're going to play our namesake tune. This is Honey White.
When I'm old and wizened, but not a day before that. The devil said, honey, it won't be that long. Besides, I'd like to see a little more fat. You know I'd like to see a little more fat. You know I'd like to see a little more fat. Why don't tell me how is your range of food? Honey white, oh, honey white. She said it's sweet and good. Honey white, honey white, honey white, honey white. Well, the sweetness starts to fade. Honey white, oh, honey white. Thought you could get away. Oh, honey.
Thank you very much. We are Honey White signing off. Thanks to all the great bands tonight. Paula Bella's questionable decisions, androgynous mustache, and the new nostalgia. Thanks to all the guys here at Reggie. Thanks for Spencer on the sound, all the bartenders, and all of you for coming out and rocking out. Here's to Mark Sandman.